a visit to Disney's Demo Day.
This guy, Rich Jamiro, explains in today's Rich on Tech. Rich, good morning to you.
Hey, good morning to you guys. Disney always looking for new companies to invest in, and especially when it comes to storytelling. Recently, the company held a Demo Day, where startups they're fostering presented their projects to company executives. It's Demo Day for Disney Accelerator, a program that invests in emerging tech startups and gives them access to the company's creative expertise.
This year, we're focusing on a lot of things that we can use in post-production tech for creating our content.
After 15 weeks of guidance, it's time for these companies to show off what they've been working on.
We like to kind of put together technology with storytelling to kind of create new experiences and better experiences to tell that story.
AudioShake develops technology that can separate audio into individual tracks to boost dialogue, remove background noise, and more.
For example, in this interview that you and I are talking right now, if there's a lot of crowd noise in the background, it might actually make it hard for your viewers to hear it, right? We can split that audio and make it so that you're just hearing my voice and your voice.
Status Pro makes a virtual reality game called NFL Pro Era, which lets you play as your favorite quarterback.
So you can customize your avatar, get in the game, and see if you can replace your favorite quarterback, right? So it's a fully immersive experience. You get the sights, the sounds, the excitement of what it's like to be in an NFL.
Neuro is building smarter self-driving technology. They're already delivering products and pizza in San Francisco and Houston, but now they're adding a layer of AI that helps cars reason like a human driver.
Perception and behavior models that use real-world data to keep learning new behaviors and are able to account for vehicles and pedestrians and animals and react accordingly.
Finally, Promethean AI is building a virtual assistant for artists that allows them to build 3D worlds at the speed of their imagination.
Here's the mountains in your library, here's the forest, put them together at a spaceship, and you have your scene, you know, from a movie that you're building.
Some really cool stuff, and you never know where this technology could end up, whether it's in the editing room, maybe a theme park attraction, our living room, or somewhere else. You can learn more about these companies on my website. Just go to richontech.tv. Very smart for Disney, but they're not the only ones that do a program like this. Like, these accelerator programs are very common because they get to guide these companies, and they also kind of get to invest in them if they like them.
Very cool.
Future works, big ideas.
Yeah.
Works for both ways.
Yeah.